administrative reforms. Abd Al Malik implemented administrative changes, centralizing the government and reducing the power of regional governors and tribal leaders. This strengthened the caliphal authority and made the administration more efficient.